Hello people, welcome back to this thing that is my channel. I know I said I wouldn't do another video like this, but season 5 is on this now, because I went on it last night and I skipped an intro for it. And I was thinking, oh, I clicked the wrong button, what am I doing? And I said it was a new season, I was back to level 1. I was like, oh, fair enough. So I am now playing Fortnite yet again. As you can see, it's just now taking a while to load up. I've got my hair down today. Never normally do that because I'm lazy, but I thought my hair looked nice today. It's very flat, but nice enough. So, gonna do one more video of Fortnite. When it finally loads. When it does, we right. And here we are, Fortnite is finally loaded up. Let's get started. Like I said, I played it a little bit yesterday. So I'm like, got a little bit of XP, I think, but my Wi-Fi crashed and said I got logged out, so I don't know if it registered or whatever. So let's take a look. Oh, something in that eyeball. Battle Royale! Let us go. Yep, I'm a level 2 for season 5. Let's get started, shall we? Let's watch me be completely and utterly rubbish at this game. And everyone can go make fun of me. Hi, people who are my friends. Oh, God. Just fix that. There we go. Isn't my face beautiful? They just love looking at my face. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. Bing, bing, bing. Acha! Attack everybody! Yes! Do those dance moves, girl! Let's get started. Again, still really, really bad at this game. Getting used to the controls and stuff. Again, don't judge me, I'm new! No, I'm joking. Like I said in my last video, that's still a stupid excuse! Whee! I wanna go over here. No, I'm not, because people have stolen what I wanted. No. Go to this building. Go, go, go. Nice. Okay, let's go do things. To land right next to treasure chests. Nice. I want hello, person. We're breaking walls? I'm gonna help you break a wall. Mine. Mwahaha. I don't even think I grabbed anything, to be honest. Whee! I have 2 of these. I probably switch out. Swap. Did you just shoot me? How bloody dare you? How feckin' rude are you? Feck ain't a swear word, so it's fine. Did I want that? No, I want the stink bomb. Okay. really wish I had a heads up. My boyfriend's stolen his one back off me. My one still... I don't even know. I don't care anymore. I've given up. Oh, that's been looted already. Meh. I'm supposed to go this way. Ooh. Take that. Unless there's more in here. Do I need more stuff? This thing does. Ah! That's what that does. I should probably read things before I waste what I have. Oh well. Jump! People are coming downstairs. Hello. I don't think he realised I was filming because he was too focused on picking up his jug of blackcurrant cordial that he left on the table last night when he came home. Oh man, that was a very funny night. If you don't know what happened last night, go to my Snapchat, you'll find out. What can I get in here? Anything? My backpack's full. Fuck off. Damn you. Damn you, tiny backpack. Let's run. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put in the description when I get to like some battle-y parts. What? Hey! Legend! Whoever this guy is picking me up, legend! Thanks, dude! I think we're nearly there. Wherever we're going. This is fun. I'm having fun. Yes, another player. Hello, friend. I think we're in the barrier now. Oh, wrong. God. Damn it! Cow! Give me this. Sensor! person.
You're mean.
I'm new. You're mean. Ah. Well, that was a fun 11 minutes. Let's return to lobby and start again. Goodness gracious. Snapchatception.
Sorry, I'll stop.
Oh my god. Why am I so bad? Are there any tutors out there for Fortnite? I need help, clearly. Oh my goodness gracious. I keep dying, I don't like this game. Same as the last video, 2 out of 3. Shooting things. You move. Jesus. Why do I always land on such good spaces for treasures? Is it a new thing? Is it a noob's thing? They just let you have it. But that wasn't a bad grab. Oh. Can I use it? Yeah, small ones. Oh, I didn't click that. Nah. Get my gun out. Get a bunch of stuff. I know I'm gonna need it. That's my weakest point, I think, is actually building things, because I'm too focused on not dying. I don't really play this game that often. Like, ever, actually. enough fluffing about. Let's start going. I have 7 minutes till this next storm hits me. Destroy the stone! Can I kill this thing? I want someone to come down with a car again and just pick me up. I want this tree. Minecraft. Oh god. Remember when Minecraft was cool? Neither do I. Nah, it's not the right game. I think I still have it for my 360 somewhere. And I did buy Minecraft Story Mode for my Xbox when I first got it, like this Xbox One. Oh, funny. Ooh, take those. Destroy. I'm gonna destroy this house. Get a lot of wood. Circles. I wanted to destroy the bush. It wouldn't let me destroy the bush. I'm sad. I don't have much time, so I'm gonna look for stuff. Is there stuff? There is a thing. I already have that one. Except a revolver. Let's swap that out. I haven't got a revolver. Whoa! I spent way too much time in here. Run me, run! I'm dead. There's no way I'm gonna make it out of here. There's no chance. I is dead. Too focused on finding things. Oh, wait. Get through the barrier! Run! Run me, run! Jump and run! Jump around! Okay, that slows me down. Run! No more stopping, I have enough weapons. Bring out health. Not good. Okay. I'm definitely a noob. Just from that action alone, focusing on picking up stuff. Should have been watching the timer. I've actually given up a little bit now. Time to just let the storm take me and start again. I'm getting closer. Action starting. And that is all I will destroy. Take me. I'm a little bit better at my building now. Oh god. 2 out of 3. Same as the last video. It's just I have my hair down, which is the difference. And I'm a little bit better at building. I'm a level 3 now, yay! Looks very flat. She can use a mirror now. I was gonna do my face up for this video and actually get changed out of my Met and Deep pajama buttons, but they're fresh out the wash and I wanted to wear them, okay? Nice and warm. Please comment some tips on how I can be better at Fortnite down below. Probably won't help because I mean, rubbish. Not a bad word. Naughty word. Oh god, the censoring. So difficult! action?
Yes. No. Yes. I have nothing. God, flapping, damn it.
All right, let's go get things and actually focus on the time.
I always land by the treasure.
I'm just lucky, I think. Yes, and use this bad boy. Oh, didn't mean to move. So that's how the bricks are built.
No one shall come up here. This is my place.
Honestly, I didn't mean to click that button and I was trying to do other things.
I don't want to destroy my beautiful piece of work, so I go this way. Nothing in there.
I think that'll do me. I am going that way, okay. Two chests in the space of a few minutes. That is a record for me. I found two in my last video, but they weren't that close together, I don't think. Can't remember. For a slight touch. I only have 7 minutes of recording time left on this, apparently, so if it randomly ends, I apologize. So I'm just gonna run straight over this time and not
faff about getting things. Close to the thing.
So I don't think it's that bad.
Oh,
Can't get up here. Oh, you f**ktard! Okay, that was my last attempt. I definitely think I did a lot better this time. 2 out of 3 failed, but the last one was slightly successful. I killed a few people. Well done to my team that I was with online. Thank you all for watching. I don't know if I'll do another video. Probably will, because I enjoyed that. I apologize for all the swearing. It's gonna be censored, so you probably don't even know what I said. Probably get the general idea though. And I shall see you in the next video. Farewell.